to appreciate the people in life who affect us more than anyone. More than they've taught us more than our friends, our parents, our everyone. They are teachers.
Yeah, so from May 8th to May 12th, we're observing Teacher Appreciation Week, and teachers are so much more than just people that teach us names and dates. They teach us how to live, they teach us how to love, they teach us how to face and handle difficult situations when they come. And I know we all have those teachers that have left that impression on us, that we look up to, that we want to be like, that have inspired us in some way. Me personally, I've been inspired to become a teacher myself because of the experiences I've had and the teachers I've had. All right, so we're about to kick off a featured some videos about some great teacher moments from some of our peers, so I hope y'all enjoy.
Mr. Peak, Mr. Peak.
Mr. A,
Miss Willis,
Coach Russell,
Mr. Harger,
Miss Lopez,
Mr. Fraser,
Mr. Peak,
Mr. Patty,
Miss Chambers,
Mr. Degro,
Miss Campo,
Miss LaCour,
Miss Lopez,
Mr. Stacy,
Miss LaCour,
Dr. Price,
Mr. Patty,
Miss LaBeouf,
Miss Boudreaux,
and Miss Boudreaux,
Mr. Leiter, and Mr. Stacy,
Mr. Patty.
Who's y'all's favorite teacher and why?
Mine would be Mr. Patty, just because he's a great teacher, and he's always there for us. He makes the class fun.
Oh, shout out Mr. Guillot as well.
Yes, Mr. Guillot is great.
Love Mr. Guillot.
The best memory I've had with the teacher would be with Coach Russell, whenever he taught me how to weightlift.
Mr. Allison and him complimenting me on my project, it was really good. Really good teacher. One train for the world.
Miss Matthews, because she's really nice, and she cares about her students.
My favorite teacher is Mike Esnault, because he taught me piano.
Miss Lopez, she's just a very kind teacher, and she always like puts up with us, so gotta be Miss Lopez.
Mr. Knox, because he deals with us, and he actually loves us inside his heart.
No, he doesn't.
Mason Guillot, because he really improved my understanding of calculus.
Miss Castile, because she fed me almonds one time when I was hungry.
I have to say Mr. Frazier, because he's basically my second dad. And also Mr. Daigle, because he's like an uncle.
Guess I'm going to have to say Mr. McGibney, because he's pretty dedicated to his craft as a musician and director.
Miss Feinberg would be my favorite teacher, because she teaches chemistry in a very fun and enthusiastic way. I feel like she understands us a lot, and she tries to make it entertaining. She gives us like fun breaks while also keeping us on track.
I'd say Miss Hall, because like, she's really good at teaching. She's cool and deals with my shenanigans quite well.
Shout out, Miss Hall. I love you.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Stacy, because I really enjoy physics and I really enjoy the way he teaches. It's really easy to learn in his class.
Dr. Price, because she's very compassionate about mathematics.
Probably Miss Cal. She is very passionate about her students. Like, she's really hardworking and she's hilarious.
Miss LaBeouf is one of my favorite teachers, because her class has taught me a lot and I love how passionate she is about the subject.
Mr. Oswald, because he and I can actually have conversations together and he's really funny.
Well, you know, there's a man who doesn't get the recognition that he deserves. And I would like to say that my favorite teacher is Mr. Pear of the radio station, Baton Rouge High. You know, WBRH, people say that it's just jazz. It's old people music, but I gotta say that's not true, because the man behind the scenes who puts it together is one of the greatest teachers most of the students will never know at Baton Rouge High.
Madam Shirazi, because we get to make food sometimes in her class, and it's pretty fun.
If I had to pick any, my first hour teacher, Mr. Delaney of radio, he's just an awesome teacher. He makes the class just feel relaxed, and he creates a great environment to learn.
My favorite teacher is Ms. Dollar, because she's pretty cool. I feel like she doesn't, like, no one talks about her because they forget, like, she's like a freshman, like, English teacher. But she's literally amazing, and she inspired me to become an English teacher.
I want to say that my favorite teacher is Mr. Guillot.
My favorite teacher, I won't change my answer. Mr. Guillot's my favorite teacher. Yeah, I love Mr. Guillot. Guillot, I love you. I'm so sorry. I caused so many problems in your class.
My favorite teacher is Mr. A. He taught me how to Dougie.
Like, that was crazy. And yeah, that was my favorite story of Mr. A.
And that's another amazing teacher that we have here. Make sure you appreciate them.
Na, 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 na. Hey!
about him. I don't know what to talk about. Mr. Alvarado. I love that dude. Hold up, let me look. Let's see. Amazing things teachers do. What's your favorite teacher moment?
My favorite teacher is Mr. A. One time, I was going to school in my car, and I got into a car accident, actually. And he was, like, right behind me. So he got out of his car really quickly, and he performed a surgery right there. And he miraculously saved me. And he got me to school on time, as he picked me up while he was doing his surgery. Like, that was crazy.
Gosh, there's so many. I think...
so many.
It's hard to just think of one. What about you?
For me, it's when one time I was in media arts class and a tragedy struck. I broke my leg. And Mr. Alvarado, he is such an amazing teacher. He carried me all the way to the hospital because his car wasn't working. And he saved my life that day.
Is it true that he delivered a baby goat?
In class.
In class?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
And, right before that, he had like rescued a puppy from a burning building.
Oh my gosh. What a guy. He's such a good man.